Hello and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers, JR. And as usual, shout out to our friends at Yada Good Brewing here in Castle Manorville and Up to Under Pressure Brewing up in Golden Valley, Minnesota. And both places for great family, pet, fun, friend, friendly all around. Not your average sports bars, they're meant to be fun without the chaos of TVs blaring, and great places to relax and have fun. Check out a brewery in your area for similar situations where you can kick back and enjoy the quiet and peace of friends. And you can bring your pet. And of course, my Whiskey Zulu Niner Whiskey Tango Foxtrot take on my Urquhart Clan Crest. You can check out my books at sellersjr.com, or if you're like the Russians who are trying to hack into my website, according to my security, geekfengshui.com or kiltedswinebbq.com. Or Kilted Swine BBQ can be found on YouTube. Check it out, subscribe. It helps all the channels, including Whiskey Zulu Niner, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, which I'm just getting going. So we tried to get everybody to 20. Yesterday was kind of a blast with certain deaths of a certain character and rebuilds. I learned a lot about the Butcher. Ran into him twice with that character. First time killed her, she managed to get away. And then Triv ran into him. So he's in. Anytime you go into a dungeon, there's a chance. I don't know if it's the first dungeon you do that he shows up or what, but yeah, he's the toughest boss supposedly in Diablo 4. You really have to have a proper setup to take him on. So we are going to do our Storm Druid. Sushi went through and redid her armor and skills to match a little better. And I had some gear built up that I swapped out. I got the second tab for my stash. I filled that up. But let's see what amulets we got today.
Fair bit of magic in that one.
What is this one? I will take that. Now, if you notice, I'm leaving my sockets empty until I hit 20. So we're gonna do a little easy peasy here just to get our feet wet and make sure that we testing out a
blessings.
So, where do we leave off? Let's see. Much like the other ones. Think I'm gonna go up here. I really don't want Isharica running into the Butcher. Fun weekend, the family's away. So now when I do Diablo 4 runs, I'll just pick a character and just play that character. What am I getting rather than down into 20. It would help if I drink one of the disables. I can hear you yelling at the screen, going, "You got one? Why aren't you eating it?" Is there a geek feng shui? You try to do everything as close to not the way you do.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Oh, yes.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus. For protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Worth the coin.
Ready. Time. Wait a moment.
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
Check my abilities over here.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the Lesser. our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Just wait a minute.
Night's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the Watcher.
Magic, steel. I've seen all manner of wounds.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donin. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
Upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braystag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Walk in the light.
Spare some kindness for an old soldier? Ah, thank you, wanderer.
Contain some of the earliest written works of our ancestors. All destroyed.
The wildlife in the Gautmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. They've taken to smashing or even eating our runic tablets. I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. As a fellow druid, I know you must agree. Please, retrieve whatever you can.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident?
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
I cannot reach you here.
Please subscribe.
You, Donan. Old, Each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
She's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand.
What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero you were.
Bet you can.
Return to the Darklands from whence you came. I said away!
Dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall. Who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her. So she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the alchemist to send anything he can? And tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
Poor man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I'll pack up everything I can spare and send it off to him immediately.
Survive, Skosglen, and you'll be the stronger for it.
The Downs is my home, but Sanctuary is dangerous these days. And my parents, my poor old parents, are getting on in age. Who will protect their home? I would go check on them, but the roads are perilous. Perhaps you could go to my father, Phelan, and see if they need me.
Spirit.
You will not find me getting squeamish.
Wait a moment.
Wait a moment.
Goodness. You found one of them. Mr. Sprague's works. I thought them lost during the attack. She was quite the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind wanderer. Little remains of her legacy. But these will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Skosglen.
You. There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that have been passed down from Fiacla Ger himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
But by the way, it's very weak.
thank the light you're here. My boy, I think he's possessed.
Light keep you.
You have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer gem cutter in all of Sanctuary. Bring me your unhewn stones and I will perform miracles. You will see. Come back and see us.
Move the butts.
Velvet. You can take what's left.
That is where I think I'm going to leave it for tonight for sushi. All of my characters are up to at least 20 or higher. So, thank you for watching. Check out Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Manorville or Under Pressure Brewing up in Golden Valley, Minnesota. If you're not in either area, check out similar breweries for family, kid, pet, game, just chilling with friends fun, because they try not to be your average sports bar and more geared for family, often than not. Please subscribe, check out my books, check out my smoking, and have a great day.